Hey, I'm back, and yeah, I have to apologize. I have to do, something else right now, and right now I gotta eat something really quick, and yeah, I have to apologize, and yeah, I gotta come back and play the game more, you know, and enjoy this video.
I can't figure out what it is without getting inside his fucking head. Salazar, you grew up in Nicaragua during his rise to power. You know his legends better than anyone. Tell me, why does he hate us so much?
The Primera Guerra Fría. As a boy, he witnessed the country's rape and murder his people. 1972, there was a colossal earthquake. His family lost everything. A year later, the only thing he ever loved, his sister Josefina, was crippled in a fire. Raul and his father started over, sold drugs for easy money. They became rich, powerful legends of Managua. The Menendez cartel was all but untouchable, so the CIA took out Raul's father in a U.S.-sanctioned assassination.
Right, so now Menendez fucking hated America and started putting guns in Afghanistan for his own private army. The CIA got wind of it, went on the hunt for him in Kabul. That was the photo Wood showed us in the vault, remember?
See that handsome bastard? That's me. The only one's your father. After Nam. The numbers and all that? I mean, he was one dangerous son of a bitch.
What'd you see, Woods?
Sand. Sand and more fucking sand. That's his contacts on his way.
You reckon we can trust the Chinese?
We can't hear them. They've been supporting the Mujahideen same as us. You know, if Russia was in Afghanistan, we'd be looking at China next.
No one likes the Russians, huh?
You know me. I don't like anyone. Might want to get your head down.
Take it easy, Sal. Deliver the weapons.
Now, what about your end of the deal?
We take you to the leader of the Mujahideen. He can help you find Raul Menendez. We have fresh horses. We will follow.
Oh, shit. Let's do it.
Mason, it's Hudson. Did you make contact with Zhao?
We're on our way to the Mujahideen camp now.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you that our presence here must remain 100% deniable. There will be serious consequences if Russia learns of our involvement in Afghanistan.
Yo, that ain't gonna happen.
If a Russian attack is indeed imminent, you're going to need all the help you can get. I've arranged for a couple of specialists to act in an advisory capacity. Here they are now. Ramon, this is Woods and Mason, my two best men.
We need weapons, not soldiers.
This should be good. Just so we're clear, we hold off the Russian attack, you give us what you have on Menendez.
Our base is here. Any advance will come through one of the narrow passes leading into the valley.
I know this. Our men defend these mountains.
Our weapons will give them an edge.
That's a bullshit plan. They're talking about the Russian army here. They come at you with brute force, which means strength in numbers and heavy armor. Are your men ready for that?
They have no experience with the weaponry we brought.
We do. We belong on the front line.
Russian assault has begun.
Yalla! Yalla, what do we do?
You have faith in your plans, America.
Even more than faith, Zal. Let's rock it.
We must hurry! We cannot allow them to enter the valley!
Saddle up, Mason.
Force and strength in numbers? You expected such a fight.
There's me that one!
ASAP.
Son of a bitch.
Bet your ass he was. Kravchenko basically carved a hole in his head and shoved those fucking numbers in there. He survived that. No. They just said they didn't see those numbers anymore, but I don't know. Not so sure about that. Mason, better take a look.
This isn't over yet. The
Russians want to give us one last display of brute force.
Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me? This isn't over yet.
The Russians want to give us one last display of brute force.
Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me? This isn't over yet.
The Russians want to give us one last display of brute force.
Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me?
I left you to rot in Vietnam, Sergeant Woods. You should be dead.
Well, nobody told me. Buddy Robin tells me you're doing business with a Nicaraguan named Raul Menendez. What do you do for?
Mujahideen, baby. They'll bury you up to your neck, peel your eyelids back, and leave you to fry in the desert. I'll take you out quick. Tell me about Menendez.
I see the Menendez.
That doesn't sound like the Soviet of you, brother.
Soviet Union is dying. Not even
where the weapons go?
Cuba. Angola. The third world.
Why?
Menendez wants to see the world burn.
That's not gonna happen.
Oh. He's more powerful than you know. Even his people in the CIA.
Bullshit! This guy's fucking with us.
The fuck are you doing? Menendez told me you must suffer. You face piece of shit. We have to fight the Russians on your side.
No, you are and always will be a true enemy. Without water and shelter, you may last a day. If you are strong,
SDC, they'd be the largest military force on the planet, which is precisely what Menendez wants, setting up the superpowers to wipe each other out. Right now, Iran and India are both under threat. SDC's making their move. Time for JSOC to step up.
Their initial strike caught us off guard and crippled our primary defenses. We held them off, but our regiment was decimated. We cannot withstand another attack.
Was it SDC, Commander?
We're hit by ground and air drones.
FOB Spectre is vital to securing India's northern border. For rapid response, our only option is to halo in. The enemy's primary objective will be to smash the defense grid by targeting power generators and the satellite uplinks. If the grid goes down, there's nothing to stop them from penetrating the main control room. If that happens, FOB Spectre is down and it's open season on India.
feed is good. All units stand by. Okay, I want to run through a few systems checks and training maneuvers. Let's make sure we got this down before we do it for real. I want a function check on Claw Opcon. Stand by. Let's move this along. Direct claw control established. Weapon systems check. Let's run check on infantry camp feed. Infantry HUD relay confirmed. Let me check turret camera functionality. Helmet cam link established. Turret control confirmed. Turret opcon confirmed. Checking AO sat feed. Switching to tactical route. Switching to claw remote operation. Let's run through some movement testing. Confirmed. Claw's moving to waypoint. Claw units moving to waypoint. Set. Okay, I'm gonna run through some basic infantry maneuvers. Infantry under direct command.
Moving to Mach waypoint.
Good. Let's try with all forces. Moving to Mach waypoint. Let's move this along. Waypoint established. Moving out. Good job. Let's do one more infantry camp feed check. Confirmed. Camp feed is good. Okay, we'll drop a dummy drone into the AO. For targeting exercise. Let me double check the tactical overview sheet. Selected unit, stand by for targeting. Move to engage. Fire on enemy ISDs. All units, move to engage. One more infantry maneuvers check, just to be sure. Helmet cam link established. Advance on marker. Looking good. Switching to claw remote operation. Helmet cam link established. Ground move to establish defensive perimeter. Enemy troop transports are 1 minute out. All units on ground establish perimeter. The commsat, the transformer, and the cooling tower power the base shield boards. If two of these positions fall, the enemy will gain access to the central mainframe. Infantry under direct command. Turret control confirmed. Coming to link established. Infantry under direct command. Direct car control established.
Reinforcements deployed. Eagle
those doors are offline. Enemy moving inside. Enemy is targeting the power transformer. Engaging enemy quads. Enemy quad is broke hard. Enemy has beat down. Threat eliminated. Assuming control of turret. Targeting the enemy quads. Turret control confirmed. We have a teammate bleeding out. We've lost our quad. Hostile quad coming down. Kill confirmed. We have a teammate bleeding out. Enemy put down our turret. Kill confirmed on enemy quad.
Thank you. quad neutralized.
Targeting quads.
Enemy quads down.
One for the books, Mason.
For right now, I gotta stop here because, you know, I gotta do something else and whatever, you know, I have to do, you know. But yeah, this gonna be my, you know, first short video. This gonna be my first video. Later on, and I had to try to do my best, you know, to do Call of Duty, Black Ops, the second part. But yeah, and you know, this is the first video, I had to try to do the best, trying to do my best, you know, to finish this game, and whatever I had to do, you know, but I gotta try to stop here. For right now, and whatever I have to do, you know, I gotta try to do something else. But this right now, later on, for gonna be my first video. But yeah, I gotta stop here. Yeah, it's kind of cool. I got, instead of fucking, you know, the other old videos, you know, my Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 4. Castlevania 2, the other game as well. I gotta try to finish this game first, the Call of Duty Black Ops 2 and Black Ops the Ghost, you know, making sure. I gotta try to save my money to get the memory card for the huge fucking ton of memory card to save these games, you know. Just save it, but yeah, I gotta try to, you know, to try to save it, like some of it, the money, you know, making sure, you know, and with the whole week, you know, I'm gonna try to get them another memory, and for right now, yeah, I gotta try to, you know, get the new. Some shit, you know. Yeah, I forgot to. I'm not sure if I to tell you before, for right now. But, yeah. You know the little mirror behind the TV. I kind of, you know, take the shit down. Cause I have extra space now. I mean, my 64, my PS4, my Wii U. PS3, my PS2. For right now, you know, I don't know when I have to take out this fucking huge fucking piece of shit TV. I'm trying to see the fucking the black line around a couple of times, but yeah, I'm on Scream TV now. I gotta try to put this in here for right now, a little while. After that, put some game system right here, whatever, you know. But yeah, I gotta go, and yeah, it's me, Oscar, motherfucker Oscar, and yeah, you know, kind of, sort of, to finish this fucking game, you know, sort of, to finish this game really quick at the day, you know, the Ghost, you know, the Call of Duty Ghost, and after that, get the fuck out of there and play the Resident Evil 2 again, this time, you know, 64, you know, this time I gotta put this in my 64 version, and the screen TV, this time, the PS2, no, fuck, the Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 4, the Wii system, and the Castlevania first. Much better I played the Castlevania 64 version first. It's more, a little bit easier, you know, sort of kind of like, kind of type, you know. But right now, I gotta stop here and, yeah, enjoy this video, and I gotta get later on and shit like that. But right now, I gotta take a little rest, and yeah, I gotta see you later on, or tomorrow, or next day, or whatever, you know. Right now, I gotta stop here, and yeah, well, I gotta see you later on, but it's me, Oscar, motherfucker, Oscar. Fuck. Oscar, motherfucker, Oscar, yeah, much better. But yeah, I'll see you later on, and I gotta see you later on, but goodbye.